Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but
Thank you. Thank you. τώρα. Η ομάδα τώρα πρώτο αναπτωτώ. Να χώμω τα λατά τα σύστορα των προπονέρων. Γέσω αναπτωτία του Ιούντο Σύπια Λέω. Να μου την δωρά του Ιπάπα. Σύνση, τη σύνο. Παναδεί. Αλλού πιέρας. Αλλού πιέρας. Σε μελέ χαραχώ. Να πάει ο Σύπια Λέω. Μια πιθύνη στην ισότητα.
Τι είναι αυτό που 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 είναι αυτό
sio kanisa ambayo inaonekana tu, kwa sababu inawezekana mama kujenga kanisa ambayo inaonekana, lakini Mungu hayuko pale. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Tunaweza pia kujenga kanisa, lakini sisi hatuko kujenga. Thank you. is our Lord, and we should be his man, not the man of any individual or anybody. So we need to know that. So I want to talk about what I do with the faith. But this is what we're doing, our faith. Now I'm here to pray, Papa, you and I know you should get my faith, that's your heart.
Na wale kama mzee wa mamangu kwa hapa tunasema hapo ndoa na bado mtoto wako
kwa sababu ya kuwahudumia watu tangu saa alipokea watu cha mauti ya milele kwa mateso yake msalabani, akatupatia maisha yasiyo na mwisho kwa ufufuo wake. Kwa hiyo sisi pamoja na majemadari ya malaika wa mbinguni twaimba wimbo wa utukufu wako tukisema bila mwisho.
Bless your marriage. Since then, as I completed my mission here, I was asked to go and do some studies in Ireland, Dublin precisely, and I'm going there to be a student and at the same time do my priestly ministry. Well, as any missionary will have it, you have to do what you're supposed to do as a priest, as a missionary. You have to serve God, and serving God means serving God among His people. I will not say that they are indifferent, neither will I say they are not cooperative. I think they are receptive to the gospel from my own judgment. As a human being, it is only God who knows the rest. But from my own judgment as a human being, they have cooperated and they have been receptive to all the things. For me, many people have a lot of things to say, but what I feel most in my mind is the fact that I'm able to communicate the word of God to the people and they hear it, which is more important than every other thing. Yes, you can say we have started building the church and so many other things. They are important, but what is more important is that word, what it does to the people. It is only Jesus who can say that his job was completed. We are all humans. We may have, not done. It's possible that I may have not done well in some aspects. So I wouldn't say the job is completed. But for now, the glory of God is among us, and we can say I am able to at least participate in what God wants me to do. But I don't think that they are all complete. The important thing to me is that the people I see, no matter what happens, no matter how hard things are in life, no matter what happens in their life, the next day you still see them. They are searching for God. So it is so encouraging. And it also gave me a lot of morale to keep giving them what they need, because they are in search for God, they have a thirst for God. Again, I will not say that it is very easy, and I will also not say that it is very tough, bearing in mind that the people I find around me have also helped me to acclimatize to the situation, to feel at home. It is also not easy, bearing in mind that this is something you have to do in a different language. I was born a Nigerian, and my mother tongue is not Swahili. I had to sit down to learn it, to understand the people, so that they can understand me, so that I can communicate to them what I have come with. So it's not easy in that aspect. Bearing in mind also that I see my brothers around, how they suffer to get that language. I too suffered like that. And it can be so painful that you have a lot of things to tell people, but you are limited because you don't have the language. So
okay. So you learn Swahili. Can you say something in Swahili so that we know?
Bono na mimi sahi. Si hiyo tumekuwa tukizungumza naye. Lakini nasema kwamba ilikuwa kitu kizuri kujua lugha nyingine, hasa Kiswahili, kwa sababu ukienda nje watu wengi wanasema lugha ya Afrika ni Kiswahili. Na hapo mimi nitashukuru Mungu kwamba nimejua hiyo lugha, kwa sababu nitaweza kuzungumza vizuri popote. Well, as I said, I wouldn't want to take all the accolades, getting in mind that I'm working with you know, people in the church who are so good, who have a lot of good thoughts, good plans. So I would advise that people continue to do that. Let them not lose that tradition, because it is something good and it brings people together. It makes people participate and feel as one. So even if we don't get any money from that, for the fact that it brings people together and, you know, it makes other people know us, that we are working together, people should continue to do that for the greater glory of God. It's an established fact that Europe reached their peak and they are somehow stagnant and even dwindling. But Africa is blossoming with Christianity. So it's an established fact. And nobody can contest it anywhere, that the church in Africa is vibrant, is lively, and it is growing. Even though we have little problem in Africa, the problem of poverty, which has also made the church in Africa to, you know, go different ways. Because if you look in Africa now, there is a lot of Pentecostalism and things like that. So I think in a positive way, the church is growing and will continue to grow more than any other place except in Latin America. People of Kimbeni, who are directly, you know, feeling, you know, my absence as I was with them here, I would want to tell them to continue to be good. They were so good and nice to me. They should be good to all those who preach the word of God to them. And let them be together. Let them continue to be together. And let them not make small problems to be big issues. If they can work on that, things will be wonderful. And I believe there are many other good things still to come. Then in Kenya as a whole, let them know that there is need for people to defend the church, no matter what happens. In the country, there is need for, you know, Catholics to claim that they are really Catholics. People have to be stable in faith. People have to show outside whatever thing they are doing that, yes, they are Christians. Yes, they are Catholics. Because that is also part of evangelization. When people are not stable, then anything can happen. Even those you see in the church, tomorrow you can lose because of not being stable. So that stability is very important for the Christian church.